Term system in journalism for me is quite complicated, and I always have difficulties understanding it kind of fully and what people come to mean by it. I think one of the interesting things is that some people think it's simply a man on a street corner taking a photo of, a crash or something with his phone and putting on a blog. Some people think it's more of an activist point of view where you're not so much interested in journalism, but you're interested in furthering a cause, and so you blog about it or you write about it in a way that is, representative of journalism, but you didn't necessarily want to be a journalist. I think that's probably the most interesting bit for me, is that I've always come at it from the perspective of, I've always wanted to be a journalist. I love writing, I like, telling people's stories. There are a lot of people involved in citizen journalism who don't care about that at all. I'm not saying that's a bad thing, but it's an interesting take because, they're happy to do whatever they do as a day job. But suddenly, because the barriers are really low for entry, they can tell these stories and they can talk to people and they can make them public. And I think that's probably the most interesting aspect of it, which is that essentially journalism isn't restricted to journalists anymore. And maybe the term journalist is a much broader term now than it was, because in a sense everyone's capable of sort of committing acts of journalism without necessarily being a journalist.